Janet Green Side Up. And you know, tis the season to be talking about poinsettias, which we have a lot of. I'm going to talk to you a little bit about their care, because it's very important. First of all, they come from a tropical place. They like it warm. So when you buy your poinsettia, if it's on a cool day, have it wrapped, take it to your car, take it into your house. Do not stop at the grocery store and to visit with grandma. Get it in and back to the house where it's going to be warm. Your temperatures can be anywhere from 55 to say 70 during the evening and day. Don't set them right next to the window if it's very cold, because again, they will get a cold draft. Watering is very important on your poinsettias, so make sure that when you water them, you're going to do it correctly. Our poinsettias come in a foil wrap. You take them out of the wrap, take them to the sink, water them well, and make sure that your sink water goes underneath the leaves so it's not going to wet the leaves. Let it drain through, and when it's done draining, you can place it back into the foil. To know whether a plant needs to be watered or not, not just poinsettias, you can either put your finger into the plant, and if it's dry up to that second knuckle, then you need to water it. The other thing is that you can pick up a plant, and if it's very lightweight, it needs to be watered. On poinsettias, people often think that the leaves, the colored part, is the flower. That is not true. The flowers are actually this little yellow part right in the very center. And they will start to, literally start to get more and more yellow as the flower comes out. The leaves will often stay colored long after the flower has gone away. Poinsettias can last well past Christmas if you take care of them correctly. In the springtime, you can plant them if you want out in your garden in a more shaded area. They will not be happy in the direct hot sun. It is very difficult to get poinsettia flower or leaves to come back again the next year to color in. And my advice is just get a new plant, because it's extremely hard to get them to color in. This is Janet Green Side Up with lots of poinsettias available. I hope to see you, and have a very nice day.